Come
way.
On. Hold on.
Hang on. Up here. Wait.
Get down. Get down.
Go get ready.
Come on. Okay.
I hope this works.
Here we go.
Here, take it.
Robbers!
Come back here, you thieves!
Ow, ow. Hold on.
Ow. Can I have a piece? Please. I'm hungry.
Here. Here. Yay. There you go.
Yay.
Now it's
Yay.
Our turn. This is great.
Yeah, especially since we didn't pay anything for it.
That old guy's got the best fruit. We ought to steal from here more often.
Yeah, but you know, I don't think it would hurt us if we decided to pay him once in a while.
If you're so noble, then you can pay him the next time you have any money.
You said it. Hey, what's wrong, Aladdin? Don't you want any?
I don't feel very hungry anymore.
Oh, it's still good for us, huh?
Whoop. Da 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 da. Hey! Serves you right, you stupid crow.
Water! Cool, clear water! Finest water you can buy! Water! Here's your water!
Mother! If I don't get something to eat, I'll die.
Well, I hope you can survive for a few more minutes. If I can finish this, I'll take it down to the marketplace and get some money, so I won't have a dead son on my hands.
You need more money to buy food?
I always need more money to buy food.
Oh.
I've sold everything I own, except for the clothes off our backs. There's nothing left. Oh, Aladdin, I wish you'd start looking for some work you could do. If your father was still alive, he could have trained you to be a tailor, but as it is...
Well, he didn't, so I'm not anything.
You roam the streets with those vagrant friends of yours, causing nothing but trouble. Isn't there anything else you can do?
I guess there is. I just wish I knew what it was.
Before the guard comes back.
All right, here I go.
Come on. Hey, wait.
Now get the ones near the top.
Come on,
they're
come
better.
On, come on.
I know that. You just stay down there and catch them.
Hey, I get the first one.
Oh, no, you don't. As your esteemed leader, that gives me the right to the first fight.
What?
Hey!
Hey, well, well, when do we get like... some?
Coming up.
Get ready, here you go.
Hey!
Let me
have one.
Let me have one.
You vagrant. What are you doing here?
Quick, let's get out of here.
Wait, boy. I want to talk to you.
Me? Why do you want to talk to me?
Here you are.
Here, look inside the pouch.
Oh, my!
All I ask is that you perform a small service for me.
Well, what kind of a service?
It's very simple. We have only to retrieve a small object from the Kyrian Desert.
The Kyrian Desert? I've never been outside this town before, much less the Kyrian Desert. Everyone says there are evil spirits there.
If you promise to help me, the coins are yours.
That's a lot of money. And maybe the evil spirits aren't there anymore. All right, I'll go into the desert with you. But first I have to take this home to my mother.
No, we must leave at once.
What? Right now?
Have no fear. It'll be quickly done and you'll be home by evening. Faster than that.
What are you saying? We've been running for hours and we haven't stopped once.
We will be there soon. Let that give you the energy to run faster.
Please let me rest for a while.
No, we must hurry.
But I can't run anymore.
I chose you because I thought you were a boy of spirit. Prove it to me. This is the end of my journey. The end of years of searching. This is the place I've dreamed of finding all my life. Well, Aladdin, now the next step is up to you, boy. What are you gaping at? Bring me the incense burner.
Huh? Sure.
And be quick about it.
Here you are, Master.
Ah, very good. Now tie my horse to that tree and do it tightly.
All right.
Carry Ferra. Ciao. Excellent. Aladdin, what are you doing? What is the matter with you, you stupid boy?
Are you a magician, Master?
That isn't any of your business. I don't like foolish boys who waste my time asking silly questions. Now it's time for you to perform the service I require. There's an old lamp that I need, and I want you to go into that cave and get it.
A lamp?
Yes, a lamp. Get going. I've been searching for this lamp a long time and finally learned that it lies within this cave.
Well, then why don't you just go down there and get it yourself?
If that were possible, you idiot, I wouldn't have brought you here. Wizards like myself are forbidden to enter this cave, so I chose you to go for me. Now there's the entrance. Get going. Stand back. Yashimira, Kashimira, Dabumira, Rashir, Rame, Shase. Oh. All right, go down in there.
But I...
You're trying my patience, boy. This might help. Take this with you.
What am I supposed to do with this?
It's a magic ring. It will guard you from danger and protect you from evil.
This little ring?
Yes, put it on, boy, and go into the cave.
I'm going.
You'll find the lamp in the Hall of the Thousand Lights. It's the one that's old and dirty. And don't waste time browsing.
Stone. Well, you're not so smart. You didn't have me fooled. A door. This grow inside a cave. There's a building. Maybe they keep the lamp in there. Gee, it's pitch black. This certainly looks like a Hall of a Thousand Lights. But all of them are different. Gosh, I wonder which one is the lamp he wants. Ah! He said it would be old and dirty. This must be the right lamp. It certainly is old, and it's not what I'd call clean either. Well, back I go. This place is very strange. Before I go, I think I'll try some of that fruit. It looks too good to resist. Oh, this isn't real. It's artificial. I think I'll take some home for Mother.
He's taking forever, that stupid boy. Here's the sun almost ready to set, and he still hasn't come back. What could he be doing? Curse it if I chose the wrong boy to get that lamp. Excellent. Good work, my boy. Now just hand me the lamp and I'll help you out.
No, pull me out first and then you get the lamp.
Hand me the lamp and then I'll pull you out.
You aren't getting any old lamp until you get me out of here.
Listen, boy, I don't care if you never get out of there. All I want is that lamp. Now give it to me.
If that's the way you're going to be, then you come get it yourself.
What do you mean, you son of a camel? If you don't give me that lamp, I'll see you in that cave forever.
Uh-uh. You let me out of here, you'll never get it.
Bless you. You'll be sorry for this. Double mirror, double mirror, kashira klava.
What are you doing?
Kashmira bashir rame asas.
Wait! Let me out of here! Hey! Hey!
This shall be your punishment for disobeying me, foolish boy. And to think I almost had the lamp in my hands. Ah!
Open this! Don't leave me here! Let me out! Let me out! That rotten wizard. Maybe if I look, I can find another way out. Get it to budge. What am I gonna do now? Oh no! It's pitch black. I won't be able to find anything.
What would you have me do?
Help me!
I hear and obey.
Tell me, Master,
is there anything else you wish me to do for you?
You said Master. Are you talking about me?
I am indeed, Master. I am the slave of the ring and also the slave of he who wears it. Command me.
Oh. Well then, how about getting me out of this cave?
Of course, Master. Your wish is my command.
Can you really? You can get me out of here?
Yes, but you have to close your eyes.
Okay.
We have arrived, Master. You may open your eyes.
Oh. Yeah. Hey, I'm out. I'm outside.
disappeared.
No matter. At last, I've been set free! I'd better head back for home now. Died in that cave, I would have left this world without having done anything worthwhile. My mother's right. I've been acting like a fool. I've got to think of something to do for my mother's sake and mine. Come on! Mother! It's me! Mother! Open the door! It's me, Mother!
Where have you been? I've been worried sick. It's almost dawn.
I was out in the desert.
The desert?
I'll tell you about it later. Right now, I'm starving to death. Oh. And suddenly, I was standing outside the cave. And the giant, he disappeared.
I must be out of my mind. I believe you.
Good night. What did you want to see me for?
Hey, Aladdin, we haven't seen you around for a while. What's the matter, huh?
Nothing's the matter. I just think it's stupid running around the streets all day stealing fruit. I'm tired of it.
Oh, yeah?
So, you think we're stupid and you got tired of us? That isn't very nice, Aladdin.
I don't mean to be insulting. I just got tired of all that stuff. It's time my life had a purpose.
You know, you always were kind of a snob. Here we are, your best friends, and you won't hang out with us anymore.
That's right.
Well, that's too bad, because I'm going to have to teach you a lesson. Don't be scared. Come on.
Watch out!
Come on! I'll get you!
How do you like it, Aladdin?
Come on. Had enough, little baby? I'll take that.
Here.
See, Aladdin? That'll teach you to be so mean to your friends. Come on.
I'm home, Mother. Where are you? What's wrong? Did something happen?
Oh, Aladdin. Today they cut my wages in half for no reason at all. I can't afford to buy any food on that amount. There's nothing I can do to keep us from starving to death. Oh.
You don't have to worry about a thing, Mother. I'll go find work tomorrow.
You?
So let's forget all that and eat.
I told you I couldn't buy any food today.
What? We can't go without eating tonight. That's it. Mother, listen. Let's get out that old lamp. I'm sure we could sell that. Here it is. Let me take a look at it. Oh, it's pretty dirty. Maybe I should clean it off a little. Ah. Master, are you a genie? I must have gotten you out of the lamp. I want something to eat. The best food in the land.
I hear and obey. I have brought your dinner, Master. Is there anything else you desire?
No.
Then I shall leave you, Master.
Huh? Mother! 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 Wake up!
Aladdin.
Have you ever seen so much food in your life? Hooray! Hooray! This is the most incredible thing that's happened to anybody. Huh? Who's... I think I'm going to die.
I know what you mean.
Wow. Mother, this plate's made of gold. And so is this bowl. Look, everything's made of gold. When that genie grants wishes, he grants wishes.
Aladdin?
Yes, Mother?
I don't ever want you to bring back that horrible creature again. I'll die of fright. A huge creature like that, why, he could step on us. Unless you find yourself in some sort of danger, Aladdin, I don't want you ever calling that genie back again.
I understand, Mother.
Ah, nice piece. How much do you want to sell it for?
I'm sure you can see its value. How about 25 pieces of gold?
Well, I'll make you a deal. How about 20 pieces of gold, eh?
Great.
Huh? Don't be so nosy. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What do you mean the princess is missing? Go find her, you idiots!
Phew.
15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
Ooh. Oh! Ah, my money! Why don't you watch where you're going? 1, 2, 3, 4. Think this is funny, don't you? Oh.
I'm sorry, but you are quite a sight. Are you always so serious? Oh, silly, now look what you've done.
Who are you? Where did you come from?
My name is Badral.
Badral. Oh.
Princess Badral! Princess Badral!
I have to hide.
Wait, what's wrong?
Shh.
Princess Badral! Princess Badral!
Princess Badral!
Where are you?
Oh, did you find her?
No, and I don't find her antics amusing either. That girl is nothing but a troublemaker. You, did you see a princess come this way?
Huh?
Wake up, boy. Did you see anyone?
Don't think so.
Very well. Come, we have to keep looking.
That was close, wasn't it? You did a very good job. Thank you. Well, let's not dally around here. Come on.
Huh?
Watch carefully, you who are fortunate enough to witness this spectacle, for I have performed in the courts of kings.
Yeah. Look. Yeah. Come on.
No!
Tastes good?
Oh, here, tell me how I look. Oh!
Want to go over there?
All right.
Whoa.
Oh, look out!
It's time you came back with me. I'm sure your father, the Sultan, must be worried. Come along now, Princess. We really must hurry.
Oh, we really do have to go now. Oh.
Well, goodbye, Aladdin. I had a wonderful time.
Goodbye.
Don't come back.
Very well, we may proceed now.
Goodbye, Aladdin. Farewell.
Marriage? Have you lost your mind? That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
It's not ridiculous, Mother. If I asked the genie, he could...
Don't even mention that horrible creature again. The Sultan's daughter. Really, Aladdin, I think you've got stark raving mad.
I'm going to marry her.
All right. To prove how wrong you are, I'll go to the palace and present your claim to the Sultan.
What a pretty bauble. It's enchanting. Now then, tell me what it is you wish from me.
Well...
Have no fear, you may speak your mind.
You see, my son wishes to marry the princess, Your Highness.
What? You mean your son wants to marry my daughter? You have a bold son to even ask such a thing. But because he is, I believe I'll give him a chance.
Your what?
I rather like the idea. Whoever brings the princess the most fantastic dowry will win her hand in marriage, no matter who he may be.
But my lord, you've approved her marriage to my son.
Well, you should never take anything for granted. I will compare both dowries and make my decision.
Stop, thief! Help, I've been
robbed!
What's
going on?
I've been robbed!
My jewels are gone!
Help! Help!
Help!
Help!
Help! Help! Help! Help! Help! Help!
Help! Help! Help! Help! Help! Help! Help! Help!
Help! Help! Help! Help!
Your son has brought me some impressive treasure.
Yes, I would say that wretched little Aladdin fellow is hardly a threat to my son's claim.
Grand Wazir, did you say his name was Aladdin?
Yes, Princess. He's a beggar boy who appeared from nowhere.
Then it must be Aladdin.
Oh? Oh.
Look at that. Fantastic.
Oh, let me see. It is Aladdin. Aladdin!
Marry the princess.
Oh, thank you, Father.
It might all fit in our pockets.
What a life.
Wazir, I am here on the Sultan's orders. You and your son are under arrest for burglary.
What? Well, my son-in-law, where do you plan to live after the marriage?
Well, Your Highness, with your kind permission, I would like to build a palace not too far away from here.
Of course, I'm more than happy to give you my permission. But to build something like that, it'll take years. In the meantime, you two can live in the palace with me.
I appreciate your very generous offer, Your Highness. But actually, I was planning on having the palace completed before tomorrow morning.
You're going to have a palace built in less than a day?
Aladdin.
Mm-hmm.
You're very amusing, my boy. I'm going to like having you around. Though you'd better stay away from the wine. Ha 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 ha!
Slave of the lamp, I summon you to me.
Your Highness, wake up! Huh? You must wake up, Your Highness. It's amazing. It's a miracle. You must come see it.
What are you blathering about?
Out the window here.
Wait, stop dragging me, you simpleton!
It. You won't believe it.
Ow! What in the name of Allah? He did it. He built a palace overnight.
Beautiful.
It's all for you, my love.
What? Are you saying he's still alive? I'll have to pay a visit to our young prince.
Clear the way! Clear the way for the Sultan and Prince Aladdin!
New lamps for old. Exchange your old and dirty lamps. New lamps here. Exchange any old and dirty lamps you have lying around the house for new ones. No questions asked.
I've never heard of such a thing.
I'll take any old lamps in trade.
Isn't that odd? Oh, wait, I've seen a dirty old lamp in Aladdin's room.
I'll take that. Here you go.
Oh, what a bargain. Excuse me, will you take this one?
Oh, yes, I'd be glad to, glad to. It'd be my pleasure. Here you go.
Thank you.
Ha!
This one's ever so much nicer.
This lamp is mine at last. Slave of the lamp, I summon you. Ah.
What is it you desire, Master?
You just finished making this magnificent palace for Prince Aladdin. I want you to take it to my home in Africa. Now.
I hear and I obey.
And both the princess and Aladdin's palace have vanished.
Find Aladdin! Summon him!
I'm stuffed.
Prince Aladdin, the Sultan wishes to see you.
But they couldn't have just vanished.
Don't pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. You must know where she is. And if you don't tell me right this minute, I'm going to have you beheaded.
Wait, Your Highness, don't be rash. Let me have 3 days, and I promise I can bring her back.
3 days, eh? Very well, I'll give you 3 days. But you'd better bring the princess back or you'll never see your friends again.
Oh. I've lost everything. My water, my food, a camel. I'll never be able to make it across the desert now. Oh. The ring. That's right, I still have the ring. Slave of the ring, I summon you.
I am the slave of the ring, and he who wears the ring, command me.
I want you to bring back my palace and my wife.
I cannot undo the work of the slave of the lamp. All I can do is bring you to the place he has taken them.
Oh, I should do this more often. Is it much farther?
No, not far, Master. What? Hold on tight. Someone has sent evil magic to stop us.
Are you all right?
I'm losing my power to fly.
My love, where are you?
Get out of my way. Well, Princess, I was hoping I would have the privilege of hearing you accept my proposal of marriage. After all, your husband is dead.
Aladdin's what?
Yes, a few moments ago he fell out of the sky into the middle of this desert. Isn't that a pity?
Oh, you're lying to me. I know Aladdin isn't dead.
Now, why would I lie about such a tragic thing as that? Aladdin is dead and gone, and you're going to have to learn to live without him. Now then, when are we getting married?
Never.
Oh. Oh, no. The ring, it's broken. Oh, my little friend. Are you all right? Are you alive? Can you hear me? Come on, wake up. Allah, must you take everything from me? Even my last friend. Ah, you silly, you had me worried. Hey, what are you getting so excited about? Huh? Ah! 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 Go away! Go away! Ah! 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 Stop! 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 Ah! Ah! Let me go! Let me go! Let go! Let me go! Let me go! Let me go, you ugly monster! Let me go now!
Aladdin, you're alive! You're alive! Oh. Oh.
I've come to bring you home with me.
Aladdin. Oh.
So you say that that evil old wizard carries the magic lamp around with him wherever he goes, right?
Yes.
There just has to be some way of getting it away from him.
You know, I have an idea, and it just might work.
My life is a constant trial. All the magic of this wonderful lamp cannot change that girl's mind and make her love me. Shut up. Huh? Who could that be? Abudala, Dabdala, Bandala. Oh, it's the princess. Good evening, Princess. Please step right on.
Thank you.
Here. Won't you have a seat over here? You do me a great honor by your visit, Princess. And a greater honor if you were to become my wife. Is that why you're here?
Yes.
You mean you made your decision? You'll marry me? I am the happiest man on earth.
Well, yes, but I...
What is it you want? I'd do anything in the world for you.
Well, what I want is for you to show me whatever it is that you keep hidden under your cloak. It seems to me that you're far more fond of it than you are of me.
Well, I...
Do you refuse to show me?
Well, I wouldn't call it refusing exactly.
I want to see what it is right now.
Oh, there.
If that's how you're going to act, I know you don't love me. Goodbye.
Wait, I'll show it to you.
Do you mean it?
I guess so. Here, this is it.
Ooh.
Ha! Ah! Come back here this instant.
Aladdin! Aladdin!
I let a woman trick me, but never again.
Oh, Aladdin! Where are you, Aladdin?
What are you calling him for? That stupid boy is dead. Come try and carpet. It.
Aladdin!
So you're still alive, you young jackal. But the battle's not over. You won't get away. Come, magic broom. Ah, turn me right side up.
What's wrong? Hand me the lamp, quick. Oh!
Oh!
You think you're clever giving me the slip. I'll cut short your flying career.
Uh-oh.
That's the end of you, boy.
Try to climb up.
Okay. Okay, here I go.
Oh.
Wait! Stop! Both of you!
Come on, this way!
Stop, I say!
Where could it be? Look, there it is! Hurry!
Come back here! Yarakana! Lilitana! Davila!
Uh-oh. Ah!
Oh, no!
Stop biting me, you stupid mouse.
Look, there it is. Come on.
Aladdin, Princess, if you don't give up now and hand over the lamp. Allah knows what I might do to you.
Come on. Aladdin, where are we?
I don't know. What the?
Hey!
Aladdin!
Hey! Let me go! Let me go! Ah! Stop it! Stop it! Let go! Stop it!
Aladdin! Aladdin, help me!
Look out! Come on! Whoa!
You fools! Don't you know you can't get away?
Look out! The rope is breaking!
Oh.
Ah! What are you doing? You little pest! Stop it! I'll get you for this. No!
Oh! I guess we should go back. They'll be expecting us.
Mm-hmm.